In today's video, we're talking about what will happen next in Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous. Before that, howdy folks, this is Plexor Fall and we're back again in Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous theory. So my theory today is, will the Mosasaurus attack the campers both? On episode 9, season 3, the scene where Mosasaurus ate the escaped mercenary from T-Rex is synchronized from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, but in different perspective. As we know, the remote control to open and close Lagoon Gate is broken, stepped on by T-Rex, and the gate were not closed perfectly. The mercenary survived but later eaten by Mosasaurus. The Mosasaurus escaped immediately to the open water. At the end of season 3, the campers made back to the boat and leaving Isla Nublar. The show ended by the leaving and we heard an unknown dinosaur inside the boat. From this, I speculated that the Mosasaurus might be appears in the next season. When the campers are on the way to the main island, Costa Rica, I have a theory that they might be attacked by Mosasaurus. So the campers are doesn't know if the Mosasaurus has escaped. When they were off the island, they got attacked by Mosasaurus. There are several conditions. If the boat in heavily damaged and probably sinks, the campers return to Isla Nublar. Another option is the unknown dinosaur reveals and scares the campers. Not long, the Mosasaurus jump to the boat and eat whatever the unknown dinosaur and leave the boat in damage, but still works. But Kenji lose the compass and they were stuck in the middle of ocean. So the campers try to make their way, eventually in wrong direction, probably to the five depths. So it's a sauna, possibly. If they were really ended in Isla Sorna, there will be a lot things to speculate. I heard a lot of people and fans think that they will be in Isla Sorna and wanted to see the dinosaur we haven't seen again since Jurassic Park 3. Yes, Spinosaurus aegypticus. Thank you guys for watching my short theory. I hope you guys enjoy this. If you like this, give it like so I might be make more theory about Camp Cretaceous. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe and take care. I will see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen.